The Philadelphia 76ers have confirmed that NBA All-Star Ben Simmons has accepted a new $240 million contract for the next 5 years. That will take the 22-year-old to pretty much the top of the richest ever deals for Australian sporting history. And look, he's not the only Aussie athlete raking in the big bucks in the world sporting stage. According to the Australian Financial Review 2017, professional golfer Jason Day, he raked in an estimated $18 million. Formula One driver Daniel Ricciardo earned almost $10.5 million, and tennis star Nick Kyrgios, well, he got comparatively only $3 million that year. The big bucks, though, are in basketball, it seems. We'll get more on this with Clint Stanaway, who joins us live from Melbourne. Stanners, good morning to you. This is a ridiculous amount of money.
It is, Tommy. Good morning to you. Growing up in Glen Waverley back in the day, you and I chose tennis. What were we thinking? Had we chosen basketball, you know, we could be sitting on a gold mine. This figure, $242 million over 5 years, it is staggering. Some would say it's eye-watering, eye-popping. And to think Ben Simmons, he's just, there you see there, 22 years of age. I know you've spoken to him in the past on 60 Minutes. He is hot property, there's no doubt about that. In fact, he's considered one of the NBA's emerging superstars. So if you're the Philadelphia 76ers, striking that sort of deal makes sense. Has he done enough so far to warrant the payday? Some would argue, maybe not right now. As an Australian basketball fan right now, Tommy, what troubles me is what's come to light in the last few days. It appears Simmons, he'll bypass a chance to represent his country at the upcoming World Cup. Now, that for mine is something you can't actually put a dollar value on, and you just wonder if you'll live to regret that decision. So lots playing out. $242 million though. We talk about 242 large, you and I, we talk hundreds of dollars, not hundreds of millions of dollars.
Yeah, I'm struggling to scrape that together. How does that compare, I guess, to, you know, most of the codes that people would be steering their kids into, AFL, NRL? What's that like in comparison to basketball?
Well, quite simply, it dwarfs it. It puts the salaries of AFL and league players to absolute shame. I think collectively AFL players earn around $224 million a year. That's as a collective. So when you consider that, it's quite a sickening whack of cash. That said, he is playing to a much bigger audience, isn't he? A TV audience, the schedule, it's so demanding. You also can't discount how valuable Simmons has become as a marketing tool for the club and its sponsors. He's also single, ladies. He dated Kendall Jenner. I'm not good with the Kardashians, but he dated Kendall Jenner for some time. That's now over. So I was just reading now, suddenly he's jumped to the top of Australia's most eligible bachelor's list. So ladies, form an orderly queue.
Oh, not just the ladies. I'll tell you what, if there's $240 million on offer, I'm happy to entertain the idea of Ben Simmons, quite frankly.